Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to show you how to add Google Slides to your CapCut app on your phone. It's a very simple process and we're going to go through how to do it. Let's dive right in. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you are connected to the internet. And download the Google Slides app on your phone if you haven't already. Once you download it, launch the app on your phone. Now you can create a new presentation or choose an existing presentation to download. I have my existing presentation over here, so I'll choose that. And here you can see the three dots menu right beside the name of the file, so tap on it. If you scroll down, you'll see the option download, tap on it. Now your file will be downloaded to your phone. It'll be downloaded as a PDF format. We need to convert that PDF file to JPG format. So for that, you need to go to your browser. Once you're in the browser, tap on the search bar and type PDF to JPG. So you can go to any of the links. So select the PDF file. You can see my presentation file of PDF format. So tap on it. Here you can see at the bottom of your screen, convert to JPG button. Tap on it. So tap on the download JPG images. So at the top of your screen, here you can see three dots menu. Tap on it. Go to the download section. You can see the zip file has been downloaded. Tap on it. You need to extract these to your device, so choose the option extract. Now in order to add these to your CapCut app, launch the CapCut app on your phone. Here you can see new project. Tap on it. So at the top, you can see the photos section. Tap on it. And there you can see all the photos you've just downloaded from the Google Slides. So select all the pictures. Now tap on add. All the photos from your Google Slides are now imported to your CapCut project. Now you can work on these according to your requirement. You can select its timing, you can add elements to it, you can add animations and everything. So that's it. That's how you can add Google Slides to your CapCut app on your smartphone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.